boom, a flash of lightning, a roll of thunder. Thunderstorms can be very exciting and even a little scary. There's no mystery behind thunder and lightning, though, just some fascinating science. Lightning is a form of static electricity, the same thing that makes your hair stand up when you rub it with a balloon or go down a plastic slide. The shock you get from touching the slide is only a tiny zap compared to a lightning bolt, though. Small particles of ice and water rubbing together in the cloud create an electrical charge. When the charge becomes strong enough, the energy is released all at once in an electrical discharge that we see as lightning. Lightning is hot, hotter than the surface of the sun. When lightning strikes, it quickly heats the air around it. The hot air expands, moving out and away from the lightning strike so fast that it creates a shockwave that travels away with a crack, boom, or rumble, causing the thunder that we hear.